Press space to continue. I press space. I am continuing. Oh, I'm an idiot. Take one back to the store. Use these as extra storage. Water the cows, milk the plants. All the way over here, buddy. I like to watch people go to the bathroom. Don't even get out of bed to do it. I'm worried that the world's kind of small. Might be a little lack of content. So far I'm still enjoying it. Doesn't seem to be too buggy unless you try to go underground. Seems to run pretty good. Queen looked like it might be glitched out. Just as I was saying, doesn't seem too buggy. It is early access and whatnot, but you know, that title doesn't mean a whole lot anymore. British glow. This pop up? How did I not notice this before? Missing. I thought it said it wanted me to put a roof on something. Yeah. Carrying around anything I could roof. Yes, that is a treasure chest. Trying to sell, goddammit. Just sell. Potato. I feel like the landscape changed a little. This rack of stuff here. I'm sure I didn't do something to fuck this thing up. So bizarre. Oh well. Combining station. Like I had to have. I like doing that, but patient or not. I don't have a table saw, though. Kinda making this place obsolete is the goal. I don't have to leave home. I need to catch fairies and beetles. Two things I can't find. Yeah, combine. Good. Yeah, I don't wanna have to worry about not being able to get that. Instead of a frame. beat. I meant to turn it on or something. Another one. Our houses. See if it'll still function before I did that. Oh, that was important. Hi. Going. Take some shit to get his thing done. Watering all the shit and it's done.
Thank you.
That's it. Setting these here. My inventory. Freaking out about. See something? There's something in here? Cat's freaking out like she sees something. What do you see? What do you see that I don't? Huh? Now she's got me wondering what the hell's here. Beetles and fairies. Kind of feels like it should have been a mod inside of Minecraft instead of its own game. I think it actually probably would have been better. They just made a really cool mod in Minecraft because the world generation stuff's already there. Yeah, it's a little more developed in that way. Have a bigger world. Better potential for multiplayer. If they would have focused their efforts on that instead of making their own standalone game, but then they wouldn't be able to charge for it, really. It'd be donations only. Where the money is. even seen a good fairy, let alone a mischievous one. Mischievous? Yeah, that's how you say that word. Two pronunciations, and that's neither of them. Pick, not a net. Still finding new bugs that aren't the one I'm looking for. I guess the blue thing on the calendar was an event, and the fairy thing's an event. What I'm putting together. So I have a limited time to find these fucking things. Hello. Alright, now I know they are attached to the trees. Look for them. Fairies. good or bad. Lightning bug. It's not gonna happen. Assuming that's a fairy. It looks like a fairy. It's a good one, not the one I'm supposed to get. Got it anyways. It confirmed that's what it is, though. I'll leave any further ones I find alone. Furniture when you turn it in. Needed a lot of pieces of furniture. It's gonna need way more than just one. Assuming I'll have to get it next time the event comes around. I'll be able to at least get a room or two done. One quest done. Thank you. It's an auto run. For fairies is kind of stupid. Since I got a limited time to do this, I want to get it done, but at the same time, I really don't feel like doing this. I'd rather go back and keep building shit. I wonder how many I ran past that I didn't see. Really? Furniture. Build a roof on that one room. Changes at the last second. What a mess. Not a face sofa. Expect more out of that. fan of the abrupt ending, like, day's over. I guess that's when it starts randomly generating shit again. Yay, I caught plastic rings. That might just be in our house. That would just be too easy. Thank you. Fairy grass would attract fairies. Save up for those next. Yeah, don't count on it this year. I mean, once the event's done, I won't be able to find more fairies until the next time it comes around. Maybe I can and just collect and save. I realize there's even a crop here. Not yet. See, they try to make a little game. Oh, one and done. Didn't say she lost a magnifying glass, just that she wants one. Down here, I should just take and sell. Bobblehead. I don't want chair. Oh, that is bright. Firefly in a jar. That's cool. If I could melt sand in the glass, turn glass in the bottles. Last day. Maybe the inventory here is a little randomly generated too, so it's just not available at this second. What I would like to believe. Really do like how well it moves while you're in the map. How easy it feels to move in the map. Of course, you can't collect shit while you're doing that, but it's still nice. the other one? I threw it in the barn. Oh no, I put it over here. They all look in weird directions. Now anything that I need specifically, I can just use this thing. That's cool. Ooh, that is expensive. That is the recipe I wanted. Of course. Alright, well, gonna take a little break now that I know I have to gather that much money to make a carrot cake.